Soldiers at Fort Riley are saying goodbye to one of their own tonight. Post Commander General Turner is retiring from the Army after 31 years of service. Turner joined the command group last July. He previously served with the Big Red One as the commander of Battery B in the early 90s. But with the goodbye came a hello, to the new commander, Colonel Kaufman. He comes from a training center at Fort Irwin in California.